Clodin Wildwood is but a tender flower patch before the Marmota.
Your Grace, a massive explosion was reported at the Citadel at Ghirlandio, sir. Our rear guard and Galia's primary force were both caught in the blast and obliterated.
I see. And Selvaria has performed her duty. Now nothing remains to stay our hand. Continue the march to the Galleon capital.
The Empire's ultimate weapon passed unhindered through the thick of Clodin's woods, said to be impenetrable to all but bird and beast, and continued its juggernaut march north towards the gates of Castle Randgreese. Leaving the former site of the Citadel at Ghirlandio behind, the militia raced to the capital's southern gates to intercept it.
Everyone, we've received intelligence on the weapon coming through Clodin's forest. The report identifies it as one of their most tightly guarded development projects. It closely matches plans for a terrestrial dreadnought, Marmota. It's heavily armored and carries a host of large caliber cannons. A battleship on legs.
Leave it to the imps. It's one ridiculous tank after the other from these people.
Furthermore, it is likely that Maximilian is aboard the Marmota in person.
Are you serious? How'd he get there so quickly?
Regardless, we need to stop that thing, or the capital will be in danger.
Oh sure, just gotta stop it. It's a battleship, boss! How are we gonna stop it?
We'll be cooperating with the Randgreese Royal Guard in effecting Operation Maiden's Shield. Our job is to lure the Marmota into a canyon the guard has lined with mines. Beyond the mines, they'll be concentrating all of their firepower to stop it.
Leading it into a minefield, huh? So we're the bait.
Unfortunately, yes. With Galia's army vaporized, this plan is our only real option. Once they get out on open land, there's no stopping them. It has to happen in that gully.
Balkan.
Alicia, what's wrong? You look kind of down.
It's nothing. I'm fine. Now let's go beat us up a battleship.
The Empire's dreadnought approaches at great speed.
Thank you.
The Royal Guard and militia were deployed in a tandem operation, but the outlook is grim.
We understand. We shall join them on the field. Fetch here the Royal Armaments and tell the Castle Guard to assemble outside.
Your Highness, where do you intend to go?
Sit atop a throne while the nation crumbles around me. It is the office of the Archduke's duty to fight for the safety of its people.
Ah, yes, but that would be inconvenient, Highness. I ask you, make no foolish choices.
Borg, what is the meaning of this?
You are a precious bargaining chip alive. It would not do to allow you simply leave.
Bargaining chip? You plan to sell our nation to the Empire, then?
Perish the thought, dear princess. Galia is about to be reborn, a new child. As a glorious kingdom with me as its king.
We're about to commence Operation Maiden's Shield, together with the Rand Grease Royal Guard. Letting the enemy past here means allowing them into the capital. That must be avoided at any cost. Good luck.
We have to divert that monster away from the capital. Squad 7, move out!
So that's it, huh? They weren't kidding with that battleship stuff.
Remember, our mission's just to lead it along. Avoid combat where you can. And don't forget to keep your distance. Get run over by that thing and it's all over.
Leave it to me.
Try to divert the Marmota's path.
Run to that! progress, soldiers.
My best.
Try to divert the Marmota's path.
Explosives have been installed next to the gully walls. Detonate them with a gunshot. They'll cause a rock slide that may slow the enemy down.
But won't the person setting them off also get caught in the rock slide?
They're shock-sensitive time bombs. Once you arm them with a shot, there's still time. Shoot them, then pull out before they go off. Their range is wide, though, so be careful.
To me.
Fire!
Understood.
In front of the rock slide.
Great, it worked. That should buy us some time.
My turn, okay?
Entering combat!
Try to divert the Marmota's path.
Now! That was fast.
Sir, there's a fork in the gully.
The straight path leads away from our target. We need to make them turn.
In that case, why not use the explosives on the straight path to block it with debris?
Right. Good plan.
Here we go! I'll take care of it.
Try to divert the Marmota's path.
Change confirmed.
Looks like we made him turn. Okay, let's keep guiding that thing home.
Ah!
entering combat.
Be ready for an ambush, soldiers.
Hostile sighting.
If you're hurt, use the ragdane.
Understood.
We absolutely can't allow them to reach Rangreed.
It's time for all good little Gallians to run home and hide.
I'll take care of it. Today's the wrong day to mess with me.
Now's your chance. Stay away from the front end. It's too dangerous. Preparing to take action.
Requesting response. Please come in.
It's time for all good little Gallians to run home and hide.
Watch your back out there. Preparing to take action.
Divert them on Motus' path.
got it! I'm at the top of my game!
Entering combat!
Stay away from the front end! It's too dangerous!
Way ahead of you.
Together.
I'll take care of it.
Stay
Medic! Medic!
I'll do my best. That won't slow me down. So dark.
Damage taken! Minor damage sustained!
Leave it to me.
Medic!
Fight this thing! I'm almost there!
Take them out, one unit at a time.
We absolutely can't allow them to reach Rangreaves.
I'll take care of it.
Medic!
entering combat.
The front lines made enemy contact. Support them.
It's time for all good little Gallians to run home and hide.
Against.
cage. Get ready!
Preparing to take action.
Take care of it.
Preparing to take action.
I'll take care of it.
Any more and you'll be in danger.
I'll take care of it. Today's the wrong day to mess with me.
Yep.
Leave it to me.
I can't believe something like this even exists.
Preparing to take action.
Here we go!
Pick it out, soldiers!
Gotta love nature.
Please don't let it reach men!
Thank you.
blocked their course with a rock slide like before. We're not far from the Royal Guard's minefield now. Hang in there, Sevens! Operation complete. We managed to lead the Dreadnought here.
Raining cannonballs on that thing, and it ain't flinching.
And now it's pretty much clear of the gully. Well, boss, what's your plan? No wonder of nature up your sleeve to fix this one, Lieutenant?
Hey, that a person out there?
What are they thinking? What? That's Alicia. She's going to attack that thing all by herself.
That's insane!
What does she think she can do against that juggernaut?
Alicia!
Wait a minute! Where are you going?
Forgive me, Wilkin. I shouldn't have just left. Not without saying goodbye. I've been thinking this whole time, Wilkin. Wondering why I was born like I am. A Valkyria. If only I weren't a Valkyria, things would be just like they were before, wouldn't they? But no. That is one way. But I have found another. I know how I can give my life as a Valkyria meaning. I can use my power. I can stop this thing. I'll stoke my life fire into a blaze. I'll save you. I'll save Brule, my friends, and everyone else in Gallia. Thank you.